You're back. The glowing sea. Virgil. What happened?
I found Virgil. He has a way inside the Institute. But I need a code from a courser chip.
A courser chip? You fought a courser? Oh my god. Unfortunately, I can't help you. I've worked on a lot of synths, but never a courser. I don't know what that chip does, let alone how to decode it. But there are people who might. I work with a group that, well, they're the only ones I know that even have a chance at cracking Institute security. They're called the Railroad.
Thanks, Doc. I know the way.
You do? Oh, then good luck. I hope they can help you.
Dr. Amari.
You're the contact H-222 is talking about? Just when I thought one person could only experience so much danger in their life. The patient is resting right now. Were you hoping to say goodbye? I don't advise it. He's far past remembering anything about his old life.
I didn't get a chance to say goodbye.
He talked quite a bit about you before I administered the anesthetic. I'm sorry you didn't have the opportunity. Now, what's your plan for moving him?
We have to use the original route. There's no other way.
That's the plan? I thought you people valued discretion. But fine. I won't argue. The Malden Metro Center is where you need to go. All the Gen 1s there need to be gone, understand? All of them. I'm leaving H-222 and his future in your hands. Once he's gone, we never had this conversation. He was never here. Before you leave, take the holotape on the table. It's a personal message.
The doctor said I could say goodbye. I've decided to have the operation. I know I'll lose all my memories. I don't want you to be safe. I know I'll be happier.
Wait. We got assigned the same damn job?
My only regret
is all our compartmentalization bullshit. This sort of shit happens. You got the job from the good neighbor side.
You.
I got it from Grizzworth Safe House.
There's only fear. Worse than
the price we pay for security.
Don't tell me you buy into that crap. Sheesh. Well, since we're both here, what do you say the two heavies join forces and rock the heavens a little? Been wanting to see you in action with my own eyes.
Let's do this, Glory.
You lead the way, my friend.
Is someone present?
My Griswold boys.
It would appear your spell has failed.
Point in this scavenging.
Do not lean against doors.
Nothing there now.
Oh, hell. Gen 1s.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
It's gotta be done.
Sensor reading detected.
Can we just...
Attacking enemy.
Error. No enemy detected.
I almost feel sorry for the bastards.
Got it.
Sensor reading. Attacking human.
I bet that'll cost more than a few caps.
Perfect.
detected.
Together real time. Boom.
Randolph's safe house has got another dead drop for you.
How do you even fit down here?
The route's been cleared. H-222 is safe to move.
I know. I already got an earful from Glory about Malden. Operational security is worth the occasional crossed wire. Anyway, Amari reports H-222 made it out safely.
It was good to help out H-2 again.
Looks like he has a guardian angel. The crisis is over for now. Take this. You've earned it.